Friday at 6.
Worried your mail-in ballot won't arrive on time? We put the Postal Service to the test to see how long it takes mail to arrive and how you can be sure your vote counts.
The News 4 I-Team Election Project, Friday at 6.